5 things your employees might be saying about you. Part 4. He would get mad if I asked for help. Maybe they don't want to slow you down. Maybe you've shown frustration in the past. It's possible they're not properly trained. Whatever the case, your employees probably see you as somewhat of an expert and would love to be coached by you. Take the time to make yourself approachable. Ask if they need help and let them know you are available. Even in small increments, you might be surprised at the impact.